Cristiano Ronaldo again dominating the headlines going into the game. He's now the top scorer in the league. He keeps on scoring. We're going to see him again, and it's live. Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The action is league football today. It's Napoli against Borussia Dortmund.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
When we look at Borussia Dortmund, I'm trying to pick a player who could be the main influence today. Maybe we'll go for this fella, Alan.
His finishing ability is spectacular. It has been down the years. I know he works hard on it in training, and you can see the results on the pitch.
Well, we're underway here. It's Napoli's lineup. Kalidou Koulibaly plays alongside Nikola Maksimovic in the centre-back positions. Petr Zielinski starts with Alan in midfield. Dries Mertens plays with Arkadiusz Milik in attack. Oh, he's through. It's opened up. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Alan, Milik, Mertens, Yunus. There's been a goal. Alan McAnally's got news of it at the Wanda Metropolitano.
It's a goal for Atletico Madrid.
Lovely, incisive pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Alan McAnally, our man on the spot there, but we've had to break away from him. Apologies for that. We can
to put them in front. Hit the post. There it is. First goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics. Passes it into that corner.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Milik. Alan. Jose Callejon. That's a fine tackle. Found good room out here. Ronaldo. Tries the shot. They've broken through again and scored again. Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. Restarting at 2-0. Elsed Hisa. Jose Callejon. And it's out of play. This could be promising. He's looking for the cross. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. And Ronaldo. We've got some news of a goal from elsewhere. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Bayern Munich. 25 minutes played, 1-0.
Top work, Alan. We're back here now with Alan Smith. With Kalidou Koulibaly, Zielinski. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Tackled well there.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well.
Royce! Well, that should be the game. Could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Well, they've increased their lead here
could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Alan McInally right on the button to tell us about a goal that's just happened elsewhere.
It's a second goal for Bayern Munich. 33 minutes played, 2-0.
Eagle eyes, as always, from Alan McInally. Made a quick interception. Alan. Mertens. Should be. And that's Hugo Lloris at his best. In goes the corner. Hugo Lloris with a save. Julinski coming into the penalty area now. Well, the keeper has to tip that over the bar. In goes the corner. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Mario Rui. Zielinski. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. It's a quick break. Super goal!
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't. Well, he's shown plenty of pace, composure in the finishing. It's a fine individual goal.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in... So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Now James. Rodriguez. Chris Smalling. Let's go to Alan McInally. Goal news from the Bernabeu.
It's a goal for Real Madrid. It's been scored by Marcelo. A sweetly struck volley to finish off a lovely flowing move. 45 minutes played, 1-0.
More problems now, they've conceded a penalty.
Well, that's the last thing they needed. They weren't playing well, but to gift the opposition that, criminal.
He saw the ball, but got nowhere near it.
Well, one or two people in the crowd howling for him to be punished for that. Certainly didn't get the ball.
Good penalty. Well, he's taken plenty of penalties before, and it showed with that confident strike.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Johan Cruyff Arena, and Alan McInally is there.
It's a second goal for Inter. 52 minutes played, 2-1.
Well, many thanks, Alan McInally, keeping us up to date as usual. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Substitution for Napoli. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Should be. Wonderful save.
had to really reach out for that. In goes the corner.
Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner.
Well, they've got some really clever technicians in this side, and we've seen that in the way that they've created this number of chances today. No wonder they're winning comfortably.
Allen. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Elsed Hisa. James Rodriguez. James Rodriguez pushed out by the goalkeeper.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain. The flag went up straight away.
An update from the Etihad, from Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Liverpool. 68 minutes played, 2-0.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about for us. And he's brought us right up to date again there. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here.
They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Preston won the ball well forward. Has a go here. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Rodriguez. That's a fine tackle. Mario Rui.
Oh, you expect 100% effort and the support
trying to steer it through. Is this the moment? Letting the shot go!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Now James. Rodriguez. Now, can he take them on? Should be! Saved, but not decisively.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Let's hear from Alan McAnally about a goal at the Bernabeu Stadium.
It's a goal for the visitors. 7 minutes remain. 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Just a bit lax in possession. 88 minutes played here. Tonelli. Mario Rui. Zielinski.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period.
Really in the clear now. Can he do it? The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Well, the goalkeeper now at least can relax a little bit. He was certainly tested to...
It's finished here. Well, once that red card started to be shown, I think there was only going to be one winner here.
Yeah, I mean, so often we see the team with extra players that don't make it pay, but this lot really played with a lot of intelligence, used the full width of the pitch